Sorry my lips look weird. They're chapped as shit. I bought a foundation brush and two glitter eyeshadows. Like this video if you want to see how they work. So cute.
And we drove 45 minutes to go to Target. Are you okay?
It was so cold. We got Starbies.
I drank all mine.
I just added the grande cup to this one because I already had some from yesterday.
This is a remix.
Anyways, there are these four girls. Did you see when they walked right up behind us? One of them like turned and whispered to her friend, "Bitch, what are you talking about? I will
beat up
your mom and your dad. So don't." They were wearing crop tops and like skinny jeans, Birks and shit. I'm like,
why?
We are not the same.
For why?
For what? Who are you going to look good for? The Target employees? Nobody gives.
I have to pee. Are you done?
No. I'm gonna finish it. I've already committed.
This?
No, you need to show them what he looks like. He looks like Harry Potter.
Okay, who wore it better? Him?
He literally looks like Harry Potter. Actually, I don't know if I can support this relationship.
It's better than me going back to my ex.
Yeah, well, yeah. Because if you brought your ex back to your house, I'd probably beat him up, so. I can't wait to use this. Should I do a makeup video?
Yes.
You think people would even care?
I'd watch it.
You would watch it. Monique would watch it. Monique would be like, dang, how did she do that?
I almost didn't answer because I didn't know who this was.
If you come to Decatur, I'll give you a Pringle.
I don't want a Pringle.
Say hi
to the vlog.
Hi. I was like, who is FaceTiming me? I was like, this is scary.
You're like, how'd they get my number? Maycee says Chandler looks like Harry Potter.
He does.
He looks exactly like the guy before.
I have a type, I know.
Skinny white boys with nicotine addictions?
Only Jericho had a nicotine addiction.
Talk to a quarter tank of gas.
Why
not?
True. So you're sitting outside of Target eating Pringles?
We're gonna go to Walmart so I can find this skirt.
Skirt?
You know, the ones that has the buttons all the way up the...
Actually, I know what a skirt is.
You know what? I feel like I'm being attacked. What the fuck are you watching?
I'm watching Mac and P.I. with my grandma.
Oh,
hi, Linda. Linda.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
No, it's crooked. Why is it like that? Hi. Hi, we're dyeing Ashley's hair. Well, I'm dyeing Ashley's hair, not we. What is this we you speak of? We got this.
Because we're cheap.
Garnier Nutrice dark chocolate. We love dark chocolate. Yeah, she's 18 years old with gray hairs. Never in my life. Lucky for you, I've done this a million times and I know how this goes.
I don't know why it's such a big deal.
Hi. One 15-minute phone call later.
Ooh, looks like snot.
You've been served. I like a dude with a little bit of curve. Hit this pussy with an uppercut. Call it, cut it, hook.
So how are you guys?
We're doing good. Oh, Jesus Christ. I could never do this for a job.
And after this, we're making brownies.
Yep.
I'm wearing your shirt.
It's fine. It's a sleep shirt.
Okay.
Until you go out in public. Which I probably will. And you know what? If someone has something to say, who's gonna clock me? Nobody. My mom would be like, girl, what are you doing? My mom would make fun of me. Sorry, you're the one that wanted to do this, not me. I'm trying to get an even cup and she's like,
shut up.
I'm gonna leave you with a big ass empty circle if you don't stop your shit. I'll just hold my breath.
How was your last week? I haven't seen you in 2 days.
Oh, she went on a date the other day.
What was it, a date?
It was a date. Stop playing around. Yes, it was a date with Harry Potter.
Maycee.
What? You said yes to both of them?
Yes.
You go, girl. Get you a man's, plural.
It's the first time she's texted us.
I know, in like weeks. Serena, what you doing? Monique loves me. Hi, Monique.
Hi.
I felt something wet.
Ashley's like, fucking bitch, if you get one more drop on me, you're fired.
Okay, yeah. My name's Aaron, and he's from Forsmith.
On your face, the other way. There you go, right there. Please explain how you can have a man, but not a boyfriend. How does it work one way and not the other?
I don't ask Jesus.
I don't believe in Jesus. So that would be a hard negative for me. I'm a hairdresser, YouTuber, medical assistant, TikToker. I'm really good at TikTok. That's an opinion that you may have to form on your own, but yeah.
Opinion. You can keep it. I'm gonna defeat it. I really don't need it.
Yeah, I'm about to just woo.
Oh, I felt it drip.
Here, look at me. Face me.
Oh, yeah, I fucked up.
Damn. I'm not crying. I'm laughing.
Turn that way.
Dance while I sing, actually. This is how this works.
I don't know the rest of it.
Okay, bye.